Hey up, guys. Oh, it's going for the pull again. Give it some line. There we go. It worked its way out again. Now work it back in. Golden shark. Nice. Not my biggest. The smallest, dude. Oh, fucking hell. Hold X, pop it on the boat. Little boat here, look. Yeah. That's where you drive, guys. Not bad, not bad. Let's get back in the driving seats. See if we can catch some more fish. Or more sharks, as you say. Yep, guys, welcome to the stream. We're playing Ultimate Fishing on PlayStation 4. I don't know what I've caught yet, but I've been fighting for a bit. But yeah. Let's see. Oh, it looks like a... No idea. Well, I haven't caught that one here yet. tell you what, took me out pretty freaking far, I'll tell you that. Time to wheel the little shit in, I think. Well, it's just about to come in now, guys. Oops. Maybe not. Going for another fight. Looks like he's give up again. Oh, look at that green horizon, look at that sunset. You see where the dark's coming up and it's going up. Does that look like another trophy to me? No, Atlantic cod. New record as well, look at that, guys. Whoa, look how much money that was. 629. Wow. Ace, needed that. Right, now it's night time. Are we gonna catch any more in the dark? Let's see. We're aiming for sharks, guys. Trailing as well, so have the rod set up there, cast it out. Let's see if we can get another bite. Any questions about the game, guys, just ask, and if I know the answer, I'll let you know, because I spent nearly what, 4 or 5 days straight on this. I've unlocked all the lakes. All I need to do now is basically get the actual equipment. Oh, Have we got a bite? I sound the bell. Yes, we have a bite, guys. Feels like another cod. Let's just have a little quick look. Oh no! That's not sharp. Eva, what's that? Is it a cod? Yeah, it's another cod. Oh, look at that rod bend! That pulls anymore. I think my rod's gonna snap. Whoa! Wow, it's well took me out now. 500 feet and climbing. Whoa, 600. Am I gonna have the line here? Well, pull this in. Massive. It looks a big one, guys, anyway. Looks like I'm getting on top of it. I'm weakening it. Alright, it stopped fighting for a minute, guys. Then when it comes in again, nearer to the boat, about 200 feet, it's going to pull again, innit? Where are we at now? 300. So in about another, 100 yards, this is gonna pull. I can start feeling it. This game's better on realistic mode. I'm gonna pop it back on there soon as well. I don't really like this mode. I only stuck it on to see what it's all about, but I've leveled up mostly on realistic. Oh no, it's not doing another fight. Thought it would have done by now. If you can, guys, subscribe to me if you're on here. If you watch it on review. Got 21 subscribers, I need more. Whoa, how big is that? No wonder that took me out.
That's massive!
Take a screenshot of that one.
144.58 pounds, man. Wow.
That's what you call a fish. Alright. Sell that. Cast out again, guys. Hex. That was a massive fish. That's the biggest fish I've caught so far on the game. Looks like another cod. Hawk Gaming. Oh, it's not a big one, is it? Still gets the money in. Let's get the sun back up, guys. There we go. Beginning of the new day. Looks like they're not liking to bite at 7 o'clock in the morning. Good morning, South. freaking hell, I can't believe how much my money's gone up since I've been on this freaking lake. Or ocean. Come on, there's got to be a bite here somewhere. I'm right in the middle of them. Someone's got a bite soon. Be a faster freaking boat though, especially on cornering. Your light. When I officially told you, let me measure up first. Is everything there?
Yeah.
No. I'm off Thursday, Friday, so I hope you put me up. Look on the instructions. Oh! Bell's ringing. Oh, I lost him. $3,000. So what we're doing now, guys, as we've got this money, put that rod, that's the one I'm using on the other rod. Is it? So like 13. Yep. So buy that one. Then equipped. And then line. Baits anyway. Find out in a sec. Yeah, it was that one. So what I'm gonna is that one level 30 or 40. Gonna buy that one and equip that one. That one over there. Right, so that's one rod up. One here. Rod 5. Let's see if this works. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh yep. So is that rod still? Oh yes. So that rod's still there. So that one's out there. So if we, oh look at that. Dolphin shark club. Even hit it. Is it? Pop up there. So now we have two rods apart from one. So now we have two rods in the water. I hope they just don't go all off at the same time. That'd be a bit of fun actually, if two of them actually go off. think it's another dolphin. Nah, it's a cod. Yeah, thought it was. It's a cod. Big one as well. Wow, this is well pulling me out. Alright guys, welcome to the stream. I do have 3 people in now, that's cool. Any questions, just send me a message. Or if you want to add me, my PSN is Shikari900. Getting him in? Is he on his way in? Yeah, he's on his way in. Doesn't look like it's gonna fight again. Wow. Hey up, Jay. How are you, man? Look, I've got that rod now, Jay. Same two rods, high level. I just need to get another $4,000 to get the other two. But yeah, but this rod is so slow. Not the rod, sorry, the boat. But it, the only way you know that you've got the a bite is if you put the bell indicators on and the green dots go red. Doesn't tell you your percentage on this one. Hey, welcome back, Jay. Yeah, the boat's really slow, but to indicate that you've got a bite, rod bell will go off, and the green lights will go red. Like now. Look at that. Just went for piss. Alright, okay. I need to get that robot thing on, Jay. You need to tell me how to do it. Ah, it's another cod. I've had one shark so far, Jay. And the rest have been cod. But over like 100, you get like 600 to 700 freaking coins. Your money goes well up. What, is that on the PlayStation or through YouTube? Oh, come on. It broke my line. All right, okay. Right, let me see if I can do that now. Thank you. broadcast. Right. Right, I think that's worked. J. Yeah, when you come on, show me how to get rid of the comments and that on the side and get a voice thing on. I've just activated comments and voice to comments, but it's not working. Doesn't even look like I'm moving. Literally no fish around. Fish there. Come on, hit that bait. Right, two more rods. I need one rod there and one rod there. Two more rods. Yeah. I'm not on much longer anyway, Joe. I was only going to stream for an hour. See if I got anyone in. Had about 3 people. That looks like a shark, Jay. I think I put something big here. What the heck is that? Right, okay, Jay. What do you think I've got on here, Jay? It's a bit blurry to me. Coming in alright, though. Unless it's gonna freaking fight when it gets in. Just turn around and bolt again. Does look like a bit of a shark though. Dalton shark or whatever they're called. Not going. Oh, look at graphics on that, Jay. Where's my? I've lost my mouse. Wow, lag. Wow, look at this lag. On the sell button. Look, sell, fucking sell button. Not when I get you on and you fucking fly to the top of the freaking screen. Fuck off. Not down there either, did I? I told you. No, sell. Thank you. Finally, bravo. Now sell. No, thank you. This fucking game loves doing that. Okay, look what I've just caught. Look at this. What? Massive. Massive. Freaking hell. You feel the oh shit. You can feel the tension on the line. I'm guessing this has got to be a 150 pounder. Got to be. What? Yeah. Because work called me up and said, John, do you want a holiday? Yes, please. Mum's not happy about it, but... And? Yep. I think your mum's getting fed up with the job. Like I am. John, something to eat? Do you want a fiver so you can go yourself to the fish and chip shop?
It's cold.
I know it's too cold, but the offer's there. Fucking hell, I've seen loads of people at that fish and chip shop in their fucking onesies and stuff. Jay, see that? I've got to send, if that's not you, I've got to send you a picture of it. It is, isn't it? A freaking free willy! Fucking hell! It's a fucking 275 pounder, man. Look how much XP that is. Oh, if you release it, I understand now. So if I release it, I get an extra 406 XP. So that would be 2,430 something. Not going right down to it, but yeah. Freaking hell! That was a lovely cast, weren't it? Or catch. Right, last one, Jane, and I'm heading off. And then I'll come on later. Where's my rod pod? There we go. I want enough to set up another one as well. I've not had two rods go off at once yet, though. Catch. Turn around.